No. Peach, what are you doing?
This world has been connected.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed. There is so very much to learn. You understand so.
Oh, that was so good. Oh, shit. That was really Okay, there we go. What? Hang on, guys. Now.
The endless abyss.
Fix. Can I pause this? Yes. Okay, let me pause this right quick, guys. Oh, well, okay.
Alright. Within it lies
okay.
the
Can
heart
you guys hear
of
me now?
Worlds. Kingdom Hearts.
Yes, Kingdom Hearts. Okay, so apparently I had to switch
Look
to the audio headset instead of the headset
in.
Mic.
You'll not find right. even the smallest glimmer of light.
Ah, yes, Kingdom
From those
Hearts.
Dark depths are all hearts born.
I wish that was the end of the fight.
Even Darkness conquers all!
Oh. I hate Ansem so much. I really do. Ah, yes. Whoa. Yeah, let's separate
Giving
me again!
Already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
I guess you guys didn't hear much of anything I explained earlier. Long story short, I spent like the last, 2 weeks just leveling Sora as much as I could. This is awkward.
Defense.
Yes, with the power of Screw You, Sora can now fly.
Into darkness!
Come on!
Come on!
Uh-huh. Oh, there's lasers! There's lasers there. There's lasers. Oh, wait. No! Stop!
Turn to darkness!
Yeah, my plan was either to unlock the Ultima weapon or just defeat him through sheer strength and just leveling up as much as I could.
Still confused? Then perhaps this light.
Yeah, lasers. Oh, more lasers. Oh, these are flying lasers. These are wiggly lasers. Oh, God. Stop. I can't even tell if I'm going to hit any of them or not. They're just freaking out. And you're not going to stop with the lasers.
Turn to darkness.
No! Yeah, essentially, I'm not- Ow. Yeah, that was essentially my plan. Apparently it was a good plan. Apparently I just needed to level up. Also synthesize a bunch of AP ups, so now Sora has like a bunch of abilities he can use. I think Sora's sitting at like 40 something AP points. Oh god, these things are annoying just because they can overwhelm you if they get too many. Yeah, I'd look at it, but I can't actually access it right now. But now it's close to 40. I learned just every AP up I got, I gave it to Sora.
Come on!
Yeah. actually remember any of this, but I googled. Yeah, I cheated and I googled it, guys. Target anything.
This should help.
Ow!
Win!
What was fucking.
Aha! Come on! Come on!
Ow! Yup, okay. I disappeared. Stuck under the ship? Yep. Ow.
Defense.
Okay, so can't actually. Stop it. Oh, okay, I had to go in the portal. Alright.
Come on!
Oh, hey, Goofy! Goofy! With a bunch of floating eyeballs. Nope. Oh my god, you guys. Goofy, why did you block me? Damn. Where? Get over here! I'm like a real heartless so I can see it. Yeah, look guys, we're finally getting through the end of the damn game. Yeah, I was going to stream a little earlier, but I ended up making a pretty big dinner, so that took a while. Okay, well enough. Fight the ship. Ow. That hurts. That's why. What is your face? Come on. Yeah, there's gonna be at least. I think we have to go through this and get Donald. And it moved. I think there's one more form after this? I don't recall. We'll find out. Ow, ow, what is. Ow! Oh my god, these things. Oh no. Oh, why? Take it back, give me back the other Heartless. Give me back the others. There we go, hit it. Listen. Donald, this arrow really wasn't necessary, but... Yeah, I had to stop playing because I got stuck on Ansem's fight. I was telling earlier, so I just leveled. I'm sitting at level 80 right now. Or at least I was. I don't know if I leveled up at least once, so I'm probably 81. I was tempted to just... level to a high ground. Just... Yep, there we go. There's another level. Oh, you guys killed him. Ooh, what's that? Jeez. Let's attack the little ones first.
Come on.
Edges.
Come on. Come on. Take that. Come on.
There we go. No, yeah, it has the trademark evil face. Yeah, it's very evil. You guys can stop hitting it now. He emerges like Dracula from his coffin. Suck shield!
Dark!
Yeah, no, Kyle, did you think that thing was the end of it all? No, we still gotta fight this damn. He's... Ow! Ow! He's doing bad things, ow. And I can't really dodge it. I think maybe there's one more fight after this? I don't recall. We'll find out later. I get even more AP! Because I don't already have enough. Essentially every, like, strength up, AP up, defense up, MP up, I gave it all to Sora. It all went straight to Sora.
It is futile. The Keyblade alone.
Oh, really?
Kingdom Hearts, fill me with the power of darkness.
There's something nostalgic and hilarious about his Kingdom Hearts. I can't wait to get Kingdom Hearts 2 and deal with darkness.
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light.
You're a punk-ass bitch. That's why. Darkness.
Come on.
I hate it so much. Oh my god.
Stop staring at Deep Blossom.
Sora, together we could do it.
Okay.
Yeah, they rolled. They rolled natural one, just critical fail. Oh, that thing again. Oh, good. There's multiple of them. Donald, I hate you so much.
Interesting.
I'm never getting over just the holy silhouette of Mickey Mouse with the Keyblade.
But
don't worry, there will always be a door to the light.
Sora, you can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
Take care of her.
See you, nerd. Nah, I'm getting out of here. Once he grows out of his phase. Ah, yes, okay, I see now. Elaborate stunt double. So, Minnie. And they just had Mickey record his voice. Yeah, we did it! Finally. Ah, yes. No, I'm pretty sure Kingdom Hearts thoroughly wrecked me. Oh man, Emo Edgelord Riku. How could I forget? Ansem, Xehanort, Xemnas, all of them. Every of him.
Kairi!
Oh Sora. God, wow. I hadn't thought about that in decades.
Kairi! Remember what you said before? I'm always with you two. I'll come back to you. I promise.
I can't wait until Sora grows into his proportions.
I know you will.
2.8, I know. I have no idea what 0 of 2 is. Okay, listen, when games do this, it's cruel and unusual. Ah, okay. Yeah, I can close all these tabs. I'm pretty sure 0.2 is in 2.8. If I'm looking at this here. Yeah. Yes, on the chain of memories. Yeah, what I'm looking at here, Kyle. 2.8 is made up of Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance, 0.2 Birth by Sleep, and Kingdom Hearts X Back Cover. Oh my god! Yeah, Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories, which I've almost beaten on the Game Boy Advance. So, I don't know what to actually expect playing Chain of Memories on console like this. Haha. Uh-huh. You see what they did there, Kyle. Yeah, we've had Chain of Memories on Game Boy Advance for years. I've also got 358 by 2 days on DS. Because a friend gave it to me, because they were done playing it. Which I haven't beaten it. I don't know how far I've gotten into it. It's better to plug this thing up so it doesn't die while I'm using it. Yeah, I'd really like to start Chain of Memories, if I could ever get through the credits. Okay, really though. Really though. I take it back. Let me fight Ansem again. This is worse. Hey, there's a special thanks. I think we're near the end, guys. Sorry you all have to sit through these credits and listen to me babble. Oh my god, thank you. Oh god, right. I'm at least glad you can skip the cutscenes in-game. But for some reason, these end credits, we can't skip or even fast-forward. I know there's one game, I can't remember what it is we have. There's probably a couple games that have it, but one game we have, you can hold the stick or something and it kind of speeds up the credits. So you at least go a little faster. Okay, but why did no one bother to try and get Sora any new clothes?
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
Why suddenly are my subtitles all the way down there?
Looking for that there door to the light.
Oh man!
Huh?
I wonder, huh, guys?
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Gorge, that's the king's seal!
Hey, have you seen King Mickey? Guys, let's go!
Now they're running away, Kyle. Is that acceptable? Goofy, why are you always yelling? What? No, Kyle. Mickey uses a very specific shade of green. You know, you have to go and get the, like, a specific hex code and everything. Are we free now? Oh my god. yes, I recall this. Gosh, I wonder who that is. Gosh, guys. Can't tell with that blindfold on his eyes. The Lord of Edgelords. Quick, someone play that, song from The Lion King, He Lives in You.
Kingdom Hearts.
Oh my god, are we free? Don't toy with me this way! Oh, finally! Holy shit. Okay, back. Here we go, guys. Finally. A million years. Let's go ahead and start Chain of Memories. Game extra section has been unlocked. Yeah. All right. Chain of Memories. Let's go. I have no idea what to expect from this, honestly. I know it was a pain in the butt in the Game Boy Advance. We are never free. That's true. Square Enix ulted my ass. At least most of it. Like a good solid chunk of it. New game! Yeah, sure. Let's go with the standard. Vibration settings? Yeah, sure.
Sure!
Yeah, this is on PS4. This is the Kingdom Hearts 1.5 and 2.5 collection. Yep, it's 6 games, 1 disc. It's Kingdom Hearts Final Mix, Chain of Memories, 358 by 2 Days, Kingdom Hearts 2, Birth by Sleep, and Recoded. Yeah, if you want to play all the old Kingdom Hearts games, relive this, you need to get it. It's 6 games for, what was it, Kyle? $30, $40? Yeah. That's not bad. 6 games. $40. Amazon. And Amazon.com, but you can probably get it like GameStop's online store or couple other places, where you prefer. Yeah, I haven't actually shopped at GameStop in years, so I think the last time I got something from GameStop, it was when Fear 3 was releasing, if that tells you anything. Depends on what you're looking for.
Last time on Kingdom Hearts, we watched our trio of heroes run into the distance, chasing a dog.
Was not able to pre-order The Lost Legacy, sadly, but Nick did win a giveaway someone was hosting on Twitch.
Along the road ahead lies something new.
So, we got a copy that way.
However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
Which edgelord was that? Can't tell. They're spooky coat, man. They're all spooky coats! You gotta remember their voices to tell who's who. Their voices and, like, their shoulders. Their shoulders are all very specific. That's, like, the only thing different by everyone's outfits. Was that Axel? God, it's been so long. So last time I played this, it was on Game Boy Advance. There's no voices. There's little sounds. And I've been avoiding jumping right into Kingdom Hearts 2. How is this even gonna play, I wonder? Now, like, I have a faint memory of Axel's voice. Zigbar's I know. Zigbar's voice I know. He has that very distinct way of talking. I feel like this is probably going to be kind of weird. And it's like, it's already super different. There's actually this cutscene. As I recall, this isn't in the Game Boy version. The cutscene for the Game Boy version ended where the dude in the black cloak was taunting.
Hey, you think it's okay to barge in?
Goofy, what the fuck was up with your voice just then?
The king? King Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Really?
Donald, you don't know shit.
Cause now that you mention it, I was kinda thinking the same thing.
Seriously? Me too.
Oh god,
I
Sora.
This castle, and I just knew. Our very best
friends. It wasn't as advanced.
Guess great minds think alike.
Wait, hey, hold on.
Purity fucking punched Sora in the face.
Oh no, Timothy.
Or punched him in the throat, rather.
Yep, I had it too. I had the exact same feeling.
Gorge! Maybe it's contagious!
It's only hit him in the throat. It literally just punched him in the throat. It hasn't hit him everywhere else yet. Oh my god.
Where are you going?
That way, to the door. Are you scared?
Don't be ridiculous.
It is, isn't it? It's really weird.
Hey, fellers, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we go?
Also, Goofy sounded really weird when he first spoke. I don't know why. This is Axel. Isn't it?
That's him. Who are you?
Oh my god, Sora, please stop talking. This is really trippy for me, guys. Listen, I am constantly tired.
I should think it's obvious.
Of Donald's shit.
The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew. In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That
yes.
is the way.
Kingdom Hearts CEO crossover. Do it!
Castle Oblivion?
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past. And you will meet people you miss.
Sykes?
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want is to find him.
No, that's not Axel. That's not Axel. I know Axel shows up at some point, but... Oh, no, flowers. That's Malexia. I know who that is. That's Malexia.
What'd you do?
Flower petals is a dead giveaway.
Memories, and from them, I made this.
What the shit?
To reunite with those you hold dear.
How even? Look.
What's this? A card?
Sora, please stop talking!
It is a promise for the reunion you seek. Hold the card to open the door, and beyond it a new world.
Oh my god.
Proceed, Sora. To lose and claim anew. Or, to claim anew, only to lose.
Ah, yes, spooky scary.
Come on. Let's
well, look,
go.
So you're a punk-ass bitch. Get back here and fight me. God. No, don't worry about it, man. We're going to send Marlexia to the Shadow Realm. What? The Diddly... What? Select card. You currently have only one world card. Okay. Oh my god. Guys, this is going to be so trippy for me. Oh my god. Imagine by that card. I think they actually remade the entire game in 3D, Kyle. Oh gosh. Oh golly. The mercy of the cards. They're in the Shadow Realm. Oh god. Oh my god! What? Copy, yeah, I remember this.
Final.
Oh my god! What? Okay. Cards on the table. I was really bad at this game. I mean... I was... Guys, I'm hilariously bad at this game on the Game Boy version. I don't know how that's going to translate! So... Now use the side of your opponent. It's the trigger now! It's the trigger now! Showing me what to do and all. It looks really weird in 3D, doesn't it? Let's focus. Yeah, I'm. These cards, yeah. Yeah, I remember the basic rules. Oh my god. Anticipate the flow of battle. Yeah, I'm super good at that. No? I don't think so. But I never completely ran out of cards. Like, I always had the recharge ability. Yeah, I'm wondering how well this is going to translate. Look, suddenly nerds. You're not even looking at them! Why are you talking to me? Yeah, to be fair, Goofy was actually helpful for me in the first game. Now, Donald! Donald don't do shit. We don't talk about Donald and his participation. Or lack thereof. Donald, I've done a lot without your help. Ooh, Castle Oblivion! Oh boy, I can't wait for Donald to not heal me in Kingdom Hearts 3! Oh yeah, how hard can it be? Oh gosh. Oh god. Flip around. Face forward. Okay, so.
Yeah.
You're black. Yeah, I got a card. Blizzard. Yeah. Okay. I mean, there was more barrels I wanted to smack down there, but all right. If you want me to throw this crate, you exactly want me to. Oh god. Nope, that's not. Yep, god, no, that's. Mm-mm. Ah.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh my gosh. This is. Yes. God dang it, no! Turn the other way! Oh god, this is. Oh god, this is. Ah!
Final!
Help! Okay. That is. Ooh. Oh man. Oh man. No. We're gonna go back. I'm gonna. Ooh, buddy.
Yeah.
Hey, Striker, yeah! I'll grab this one. Oh, I attack this guy way over here. Okay, that's...
Heal! I know how it goes, yeah, but it's... My instinct is just click and fight the dudes. God dang, I'm having to... God dang it! Stop it! God, I don't... This is a mess! That's the entirely wrong direction! There!
Okay, we're just gonna... Yeah, I already gave preemptive warning. I'm not gonna be good at this game. I was barely good at it. On the Game Boy version. Yeah, I'm good. Goofy's completely useless.
Goofy!
This way!
Tunnel!
Wowie zowie. Hate this a lot. Oh my god. Perhaps playing this game right after completing Kingdom Hearts 1 was not a good idea. God, why'd you hit the door, Sora? Stop it! Oh, God. And it doesn't just focus on the one you want to target. It's all of them in vicinity. Do something.
Heal.
Yeah.
Ha.
Ha. This is going to be the longest game. Oh my god. Why can't I? What? Only I could always get the jump on them. God, this looks so different. 3D!
Funnel!
Really, Donald? That's it? That's what you want to do for me?
Donald!
I hate Donald Duck so much. Direction the way it does with the D-pad. I don't like that. No, I can't run the edge. Okay. What? Fast. And I apologize for that. No! Oh, god dang it. So slow, sweet. Oh, god. Chain of memories. No, I do not have those keys. Yeah, I hear somebody. Thank you for that insightful input, Goofy. All the belts. Good stuff.
Leon!
He turns around, crosses his arms as if he's pouting. Yes, yes, yes.
Yes.
What? I am going to skim through most of this text chat just because it's just a hassle. It's also going on 1:30 in the morning. No, it's after 1:30. Yeah. 1:34. Yay. Me, because I wanted to at least get some kind of stream in today. And for the most part, this is most of my family's bedtime. Somewhere between midnight and here. Midnight and two, give or take. You could say aren't very long. Through those damn pipes. Those are a mess. This pause is the worst, so we're just gonna, you know, stand here and talk. Too late now.
Stop it!
turn back on. Same time, total value 5, 10 to 15. Oh, okay. Oh, thank you, Lord. No, I'll come back here. Okay. And I think that will work for night stream. Hey, we beat Kingdom Hearts 1, finally. And we're working our way through Chain of Memories. So, I guess we'll see how that goes. Thank you guys for showing up for this stream. I know it was not really planned, per se, and exceptionally late or early for some of you, I'm sure. Tuesday, so keep an eye out for Thursday. I'm not sure if I'll do more of this, try to gun through it as quick as I can, or Uncharted. See who's available, what's up, and I'll try to let you guys know ahead of time. So, and I will try not to get it this late. Not as early as I have been, but not as late. Until we try to tackle this monster next time. See you guys later. Bye!